Samantha Reed Smith was born on June 29, 1972 in Holton, Maine, USA, in the family of author and Jane Smith. Samantha once saw on the cover of the magazine, Time magazine, US President Reagan and the new Soviet leader Andropov as the Man of the Year. In one of the articles of that magazine, it was said that the new leader of the USSR is a very dangerous person and that under his leadership the Soviet Union has never threatened US security. Then Samantha asked her mother that if Andropov is so afraid, why not to write a letter to him and ask him if he is going to start a war? Mother replied, well, write it yourself. And Samantha wrote,
Dear Mr. Andropov, my name is Samantha Smith. I'm 10 years old. Congratulations on your new job. I have been worrying about Russia and the United States getting into a nuclear war. Are you going to want to have a war or not? If you are not, please tell me how you are going to help. This question you do not have to answer, but I would like to know where you want to conquer the world or little east our country. God made the world for us to see and take care of. Please let's do what he wanted and have everybody be happy to Samantha Smith.
The time passed, but Samantha didn't get any answer. Then she wrote a letter to the Soviet ambassador in the US asking if Andropov was going to answer her. April 26, 1983, received a letter from Andropov.
Dear Samantha, I received your letter, which is like many others that have reached me recently from your country and from other countries around the world. It seems to me that you are a courageous and honest girl, a resembling Becky, the friend of Tom Sawyer in the famous book of Mark Twain. This book is well known and loved in our country by all boys and girls. You write that you are anxious about if there will be a nuclear war between our two countries, and you ask, are we doing anything so that the war will not break out? Your question is the most important of those that every thinking man can pose. I will reply to you seriously and honestly. Yes, Samantha, we in the Soviet Union are trying to do everything so that there will not be war on earth. This is what every Soviet man wants. This is what the great founder of our state, Vladimir Lenin, taught us. I invite you, if your parents will let you, to come to our country the best time being this summer. You will find out about our country. Visit an international children's camp, Artek, on the sea, and see for yourself in the Soviet Union. Everyone is for peace and friendship among peoples. Thank you for your letter. I wish you all the best in your young life, Yuri Andropov.
Samantha and her parents left for the USSR on July 7, 1983. For 2 weeks conducted by Smith's family on the Soviet Union, Samantha's goodwill ambassador visited Moscow, Leningrad and the main pioneer camp Artek in the Crimea. Samantha wrote a book about her trip, Journey to the Soviet Union, dedicating it to all the children of the earth. The book has been translated into Russian, German, Lithuanian and Spanish. As a return visit in 1986, the United States was visited by the Soviet schoolgirl Katya Lechova. Samantha Smith died in a plane crash on August 25, 1985. The head of the USSR and the USA expressed their condolences over the death of Samantha. We in Russia are trying to do everything so that there will be no war on earth. We want peace for ourselves and for all peoples of our planet.